Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Holy.
Dude, we can't even see the ground. This is pretty awesome. I like this.
That's not even ground. It's water.
Oh, so if I jump out now?
No. You'll hit the ground and die.
Now you don't.
Yeah, but you're like, you can't swim.
Look here, Luke. Get tired of your shit. And is that team yellow for your skin color?
Frostbank, feel it!
Alright, here. I'm gonna be green team. If it'll work.
Was it yellow for,
there.
The showers?
What? No.
That was in the 15th. Haymaker 3-1, baby.
Hey, what are we doing for change?
Okay, Haymaker.
How many of us are there? We're not all on the same Shack Deck, are we?
Nope.
When we land, let's everyone join Shack Deck on like Spearman, Gallows, Slaughter, Walker King. Join on one of us.
I can't
hear
you.
Okay, let's do it now.
Well, what the fuck? There must be heavy contacts that way.
Let's just make a bunch of buddy teams.
Happen.
Red team, blue team, green team.
I'll be your buddy, big boy.
Alright, green team.
Being said on a chopper.
Use the radio. Kang, what was they saying on the radio or on the chopper?
I don't know. Radio check on 100. What's our current objective?
Lima Charlie 100, let's start bounding towards checkpoint 1. We've got a building at grid 025012. Let's clear that building first, set up a strong point there, and just move in towards checkpoint 1.
Hey, Slaughter, you want to be about to play?
Alright,
let's go.
CLS and like 3 or 4 blood packs.
Let's try to cover our front.
Hey, contact to the south southwest.
Contact south southwest. Position. lost eye. He walked off in a bush and trying to regain. I see him.
Too much fog.
Be advised, we got another contact towards the west, heavy in the heavy tree line. Roof is about 100 meters up.
Alright, let's clear this building. Take him down?
There's two of them.
Alright, he just walked around. Hey, you guys got a contact walking around this way. He's gonna pop out in a second. Might be behind the trees.
Contact's on the north side of the building. Contact's going active. Time's one more. Contact down.
I have two men down at my position.
Good kid.
Kelby's outside pulling security, looking south.
Get these two guys up, just push.
Man down.
We're null.
Closing security. Bandage, you're going up.
Wakey, wakey.
I'd be advised, look like these guys have fucking winter camo on too.
Shit, dude, I didn't even see that guy fire his weapon.
Say again?
These Russian guys that were fighting look like they have winter camo on too.
Alright.
Wakey wakey, Bernal.
Using AKs.
Alright.
Be advised, I'm getting pretty decent view of my MVGs on brightness turned down on the way.
Down the brightness. Oh yeah, like that. Yeah.
No, you don't even need the MVGs, son.
Yeah, I ain't wearing them. I just want to see what it looks
like. What are the odds these guys are wearing the same as me?
Whoa, what the fuck?
What's up?
Hey, we got infiltrated.
Where?
Sergeant Burnett.
Okay, maybe I'll put
you, Santa.
Anything you see in the building?
We're about 150 meters from the objective.
Cross. lights over here.
Let's shift to the left. We'll take the high ground.
That's on lights.
There's a ASR right in front of us.
Roger, cross it.
I see some contacts inside that compound, currently east of the compound, just above this hill.
Two times contacts. Looks like a vehicle depot in the sheds.
Yeah, I see multiple vehicles, two times contacts. Can't. Go get the one on the left end. Wait, hold on. Let's scan it first.
Yeah. I didn't see one, by the way. These guys aren't showing up in my thermals. Guess it's too cold.
I got eyes on a foot patrol. Looks like it's moving close to us. It said 312 moving from
close to us. Right in front of us.
20 meters, 30 meters.
Yeah, you're close.
Fuel trucks underneath the logs. I'm in the warehouse.
I advise on ammo cache.
Contacts around the building.
Let's flank it.
Contact sound.
Good shit.
This is Kang. I'm right in front of the garage. Do you want these lights off?
We got four times field trucks in this mix.
Nice.
The
depot.
There. That's better. Kang, I've got demo if you want me to plant.
Yeah, we're on 100.
Yeah, I'm on.
Are we gonna plant the demos on these field trucks or save it?
What's our objective?
I forget what squad.
Plant demo charges. We'll sweep the area, see what else we can find. We'll secure the perimeter, detonate, and move on.
Copy that. Plant the demos on these trucks. Try to put it in between.
I'm gonna move the front Vic back to get both of them with one charge.
Roger.
Possible contact bearing 196, 50 meters.
And B.
Ceasefire, cease.
Not everybody go over there.
Someone plant demo on this second set.
Second set.
Do we only have one demo pack?
No, I have a bunch. I have two more, sorry.
Okay, fine. Get all the field drugs in one pile.
Yeah.
Walker.
I'm Walker. Gallo still there.
The CP1.
Alright, we're back up.
Okay, sorry about that, guys.
Shake it off.
Fuel trucks on the right has popped fires. Get the other fuel trucks over.
As we pushed out to the west, we're just north of your location.
Yeah, green team's covering the road to the south.
There's 16 demo blocks in this ammo cache over here.
Roger, clear the area. Move to the west. Once the demo is set, we'll blow it.
Are all four trucks here?
Yeah.
Okay. Planting.
Roger, stand by.
About 100 meters away for control deck.
Roger. Clear the blast zone. Clear the blast zone. Green team is clear.
Stay firm. Stand by for control deck. Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Holy.
Oh, they know we're here.
Beautiful.
Kaboom. Alright, let's keep moving.
Oh, context. Disregard.
Andy.
Roger. Alright, we stay at the south side of this ASR. That'll lead us right to the next checkpoint. Looks like it's going to be downslope from us as well.
I advise we move out of this position quick before QRF comes in.
Agreed.
currently on the eastern side of this big rock.
Roger, downslope from these big rocks is the next objective. We might be able to get eyes on it from up here.
Copy that.
Hey, Kang.
Yo.
What's our grid look?
020014.
020014.
This is a bad spot.
Eyes on checkpoint.
Have eyes on field check. Looks to be a field check.
I had a contact on the southwestern side of the compound.
Disregard last two times BTRs. Is that a checkpoint? Four times BTRs.
Alright, let's do it like this. Blue team, take the southern compound. Green team, take the northern compound. We'll split up.
Roger that.
There's also two times, Euro in the compound.
Contact.
We have one man down on the location. I got two men down. I see some foot patrols to the west.
Checking morphine. Wakey, wakey, Santa.
Pushing those BTRs might get go active.
Is that a flare?
I hear your
vehicle coming down the road.
Ones for dismount.
Pushing across.
Frag out.
Contact to the southwest.
I got a man down, southeast.
There. I like toss it. Whatever. Maybe bounce off the tree. Push with me to the south. Did someone push with you to the south?
This is Kang. I placed one demo charge on one BTR in the northeast.
I need help pushing to the south. southeast. Beginning tent demo on the south. Back up that BTR, back up the BTR. We have enough, more than enough demo to take them all out without having to pile them all up.
Check if there's RPGs inside these BTRs.
They are.
Plan a charge on this. Charge is planted on that.
Ben charges on this one,
right? Charge is planted on the two sets to the set.
I believe so.
I'll go double check.
Different, I'll come with you.
Alright, check markup on the map at grid 016-011. I think that might be a good place to set up on our way into checkpoint 3. What do you guys think?
The second set to the north isn't set, or placed.
Some of that BTR is placing an explosive.
Looks good to me, Sergeant.
Once all demo is set, let's exfil to, well, not exfil, but move to the north of this compound to detonate the charges.
Good copy. All BTRs are set, are prepped, pushing north.
Planning one last trip.
Checking them, they're all dead.
And fuck us.
Stand by for explosion range. Grab some.
Full barrel bar.
Wait, friendlies are still inside.
Contact.
Smith seems to be AFK inside the VIC.
What are you talking about?
On this thing, it shows that you're AFK inside the BTR.
I'm not inside the BTR.
My trip.
How much shack tag shows you AF, it shows you in the BTR as well.
On my screen, I'm far north in the forest.
Fuck, it was blown up.
Clear glass.
Green team, clear.
Stand by for neutral detonation. Stand by for neutral detonation. Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Green team, clear. Patrol northwest. King KIA.
Don't stand up.
Man down. Kelby's down.
Holy fuck.
Taking it.
I'm wounded. Got a bandage.
Yeah, same here, man.
Yo, these guys look exactly like us, yo.
Yeah, that's scary.
They look very similar. It's like...
I like it.
It's pretty intense.
Damn, more shit blowing up back there?
Oh, yeah, and my sidearm is invisible on my screen, so I can't aim my gun properly when they walk up on me like that.
Why is it invisible?
I don't know, I just can't see it.
Wait, first person only?
It, both. Like, oh, when right. I aim down sight, I can see my hands, but not my gun.
How you boys doing?
Good.
Alright,
I'm gonna see if I can
see
your sidearm
off
one of these fucks.
It's
because
it loves you, son.
Do any of these Russian guys even carry sidearms?
Of course not. They have emergency flares.
Kelly's up, I'm good.
Apparently they got tactical beers too.
Is anyone else here active BTR?
Negative.
What direction?
There's a lot of exploded BTRs.
What's good?
I have very little eyes on the next compound.
Yeah, roger.
Cross.
Advice on a euro.
Seeing one time symmetry patrolling as I come. We're hot.
Possible shots coming from the east. Yeah, there's a single shot coming from the west. Roger.
Hold on. Anybody got a smoke?
Yeah, I got one.
Pop it in this corner.
Talk about the portal.
Just smoke. I see horrible smoke. Alright, fuck it. Cover me, Gallo.
Guys on foot patrol to the west.
Any marksmen in the area?
They stay on the motherfucking northeast side of the fleet. They got that sniper.
Friendlies are in the hill northwest of the big rock.
Roger that.
I think I see the helo by the hangars.
I found the marksman. He's down.
I see one contact by the fire next to the gas.
Contacts by the fire are down.
I got aim in the helo. Right in front of the hangar. Hey guys, if you're on the fucking hill, continue down. There's a hole in the fence. Scratch that, there's gonna be a hole in the fence.
Come on, up to the charge.
This ain't no fucking fence, man.
The fucking fence right here, what are you talking? This cover! How about that, Liu Kang? Fucking cover! Thank you! Charge placed on the fucking eastern side of the fucking fence.
Careful, looks like we've got a friendly inside one of the compounds. Southern compound.
Fuck it.
Blow that shit up.
Yeah.
Hey guys, we have two times 272 inside the southern compound.
Liu Kang, I know you ain't just running it. Yeah, you did. Fucking run in like you about to do all type of fucking kung fu.
He's underneath the fucking helicopter.
I'll watch the door.
Got one man down at the entry point.
What are you gonna do? Go in there, karate chop? Throw some fucking.
Explosives are set on T-72.
Yeah, those are fucking chopsticks at him, dude. What the fuck were you thinking when you ran in there, dude?
Hear my voices to the north.
Now you're gonna go over there. He's over here. Make sure you talk shit to him while you're picking him up.
Reach this hangar center.
Someone's coming in from the south, covering south. Is there a charge set on that helo?
Roger.
Far up.
Maybe we got a man down by the helo.
Those people down there.
Sure. Yeah, he's right there on that corner.
Those tanks inside that compound.
Affirm. Sounds like those demo blocks are ineffective against those tanks. So, never mind.
Oh!
Anybody get eyes on that possible nuke?
They did.
There we go, that clears up our vision a bit.
Effective method of moving someone.
Yeah, I know, but this is the only
moving forward, I'm gonna stay left.
Be advised, blue team moving up, approaching you from the northwest.
I'll get him.
Got another man down. Starting up. I have eyes on a nuclear warhead inside the compound. Stop firing whoever that is. What the fuck? Got a man down, reference yellow smoke.
Friendly.
I need an EpiPen in my position right by the barracks.
You guys need to stop killing friendly.
Got an EpiPen?
On nuclear device.
Yo, man, you got EpiPen.
Needs Epi?
Yeah, that's affirmative. Who needs
Steve,
it?
Steve needs an Epi.
Dude, this guy, I shot him like.
Yep.
Yeah, bullet.
Yeah, I think it's clear.
What's the ETA on that chopper getting blown up?
I can get it now.
Roger.
Stand by patrol detonation, stand by patrol detonation. Fire on the old fire.
Radio check 100.
Never Charlie.
It's good effect on targets.
I hear a helo.
Slaughter.
Why weren't you answering me?
Alright, I think that's all our objectives complete. I think we need to go north to 017006 to extract.
Roger, let me advise, we have a MI 18 or 17 fucking northeast.
Okay, advise, there is a nuclear device inside the compound, explosive set.
Roger, let's clear out of here and blow it.
Oh, there's an ammo truck right here, I'm gonna blow that out.
I got charges on that truck.
Never mind, yeah, I see it. Yeah, let's go.
Alright, pushing north.
Yeah.
What was you saying?
I was asking you if you knew what the objective was, and it sounded like no one heard what I was saying, so I was confused.
Is everybody clear from the compound?
Yeah, we're clear.
Yeah, I'd have heard you, brother. I'd have answered you for sure.
Yeah, no problem.
Boom.
Boom.
Are we continuing to push north to the LC? Is there a green dot down back there? Southeast?
Negative.
Audible chopper.
He's mobile. He's at the end of the wall. Yeah, be advised, we did have a transport helicopter head towards the northeast.
I don't think everybody can fit.
Sounds like a Black Hawk.
Go ahead and say it, call it, and say it's Black Hawk.
Hunt, southwest.
Alright guys, let's shift to the northeast, stick to the tree line.
Don't shoot the fucking hunt. I'm not gonna damage it.
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing?
Do we have anything effective against the hunt?
A building over here towards the north. You can take shelter from.
There's two of them.
No, it's a high
one's a
transport.
High, one's an MI-8.
Roger, that MI-8 likely dropped off troops to the northeast, keep your eyes peeled.
Shots fired to the northeast.
There's a brawler shooting. That's a brawler, I know the sound of my baby anywhere. No, I think that's the Tigers, actually. No, I'm right, it's a brawler.
Are we calling the first trip? There's just one brawler just roaming out here. Get out of the fucking kids.
Fuck. Oh, dear God.
Well, fuck you. Are.
Get your ass to the size of buildings.
Do we have any other supporting assets?
I think we have artillery.
Zach,
don't
keep
we?
Going north.
Anything that could work against the chopper?
Well, no, I'm just saying that's. I think that's our only asset in the region.
Okay.
Roger, it's definitely down here towards the northeast. We can avoid and evade them.
Is that an Abrams?
Was.
Yeah,
it sounds believable.
We need more fucking enemies instead of this.
We need dead enemies.
Alright, we need to shift east to get to our extraction point. Shift east.
Taking fire.
They let these brawlers take the E for us. I don't know where the fuck they came from.
Where did everyone go?
What do you mean?
We're heading towards the extraction point at 017006.
We're northeast of you guys, about 240 meters.
Is the map wrong on extraction point?
Storm's worsening.
Why the fuck are you shooting at him? He's not gonna see us.
Can't get the cockpit.
We're not gonna pen the cockpit, it's armored up to 50 cal.
Yep.
Afghans did just fine against him.
That's a 50 cal.
Fuck is that fight?
He's just fucking his kid's friend. You just had your gun on your back and it looked like you were down. Oh shit!
You're a dick.
Damn it, Santa, why are you popping flares?
I ain't popping shit. I'm carrying them back because it takes away from my ammo grenades.
I think they'll find us.
I'm laughing.
Maybe be pulling a 360.
Yeah.
Who threw a flashbang?
People who are dicking around and they shouldn't be here. They are.
That was a nice answer.
All aboard.
Damn, it's not right.
Permission to board, sir.
What the shit?
Turn on the heat. It's fucking cold.
I really got lost here, man.
All in, all in, all in.
Oh, but that's why they're pulling the flares up. Is it river down here?
Yeah, I think so.
I wanna see if I can fall out of all this.
Don't do it.
Nah, you're gonna die. You're going too fast.
Alright, hold on. Give me by some water, dog.
It's not water, dude. It's like this. You can walk across it.
Alright, let me see.
It's winter, dude. It's frozen.
Where you going? Get back to the water!
We'll fly over water.
Alright. You good, dude? Fuck with
you. We came from an island.
Alright, I'm getting naked. Take my GPS. My radio.
You fly a little higher, too.
Damn, it's cold. Alright, let me know when we get over water.
This was a pretty nice mission. I liked it.
I like the
fucking snow cannon flash. It's awesome.
ARMA? Are you Charlie, dude?
See you later, see you later.
Oh, maybe not.
You have a nice life.
Damn it, Santa, why are you doing this to me?
I almost overshot.
You see that huge ass cloud?
Alright. Oh, he did die.
Almost ran him over.
Damn it, Santa, why are you doing this to me? Santa, put some clothes on. You're gonna catch hypothermia.